The Supreme Court has issued notice to Goa government asking it to respond to Tehelka founder Tarun Tejpal's bail petition in 3 weeks. Tejpal has been charged with allegedly raping a junior female journalist colleague during an event in Goa last year. Tejpal's bail plea mentioned that in this case, the trial is likely to take time and hence the accused should be freed on bail. The petition has cited the judge's order which refused bail to Tejpal, saying that the trial would begin in 2 months. Tejpal's petition has also stated that there are 152 prosecution witnesses who have to be cross-examined by the court, due to which the trial is likely to get prolonged further. The Goa bench of the Bombay High Court had earlier rejected a bail petition by Tejpal, who is currently in judicial remand and lodged at Sadar Sub Jail. This report was brought to you by NNIS.